Hello, my name is Doug Deke with Ryan Companies. I'm thrilled to be here to kick off the downtown headquarters project for JEA with this wonderful groundbreaking.
Hi, everyone. I'm Ariel Woodson, the Southeast Regional Marketing Manager for Ryan Companies. We would have loved to have been there with you physically today, but due to unique circumstances, we have to mark this unique milestone virtually because it's such a huge deal for JEA and the city of Jacksonville.
Thanks, Ariel. My name is Mike Harriman. I'm the project executive for the JEA headquarters project here in downtown Jacksonville. I'd like to say thank you to the JEA team and specifically Nancy Vesey for her hard work with us over the past 18 months. Really appreciate it and look forward to starting the project. Thanks, Nancy.
Hello, everyone. My name is Scott Stenman. I'm the vice president of construction for Ryan in the Southeast. Guys, are we ready?
Let's do this.
We're ready. Let's do it.
All right, let's do it. Enjoy the groundbreaking, everyone.
I actually grew up in this building. My mom works for JEA. She's been here for a little over 30 years. When I was 3, she worked in the old building in 88. And then when they moved in this building in 98, I can recall stories of me walking down Lower Street to the towers. And I literally grew up in this building. So being in a new building is going to be a little different because it's going to be a new JEA.
JEA has been the backbone of Jacksonville for nearly 125 years, providing jobs to over 2,000 Northeast Florida residents and service to countless more.
This is a long time coming. We have lived in this building for a number of years now, but it's really reached the end of its life at this point in time as we know it.
After decades of wear and tear, JEA began planning a facility that would enhance business continuity in a more streamlined, tailored space. One designed to better serve JEA's employees, the facility's 3,000 monthly visitors, and the Northeast Florida community.
People in Jacksonville are proud of JEA for a lot of reasons. Great service, long been considered one of, if not the number one utility in the country. A workforce that is multi-generational, and really a workforce that is so involved in the community in so many ways. JEA's employees are in almost every nonprofit in the city. They really care, they work hard, they bring the sweat equity that makes Jacksonville work.
JEA is everything to Jacksonville. When you talk about JEA and you talk about the city of Jacksonville, JEA is owned by the city of Jacksonville. So it's our biggest, one is our biggest employer. Jacksonville couldn't function without a heft of JEA.
This is a great time to be building in Jacksonville. JEA needs this building. They've been in their existing headquarters for a long time. It served them well. They need a new brand. They need a refresh. They need their employees to be engaged at a deeper level. This building will allow that to happen.
There's kind of subcultures everywhere, and I believe that new headquarters will create better culture downtown, you know, possibly help us retain those really good employees and also be a recruiting factor for new employees. So again, that's kind of exciting.
Located next to the Duval County Courthouse, the new facility was designed by Ryan Companies, a leading U.S. developer since 1938.
The building will be state-of-the-art. It will advance not only their work style, but their brand. And I think that's important. As Jacksonville citizens, we're all really proud of JEA. It's a great utility. They do an amazing job in the field and in the office. So it's probably about time that they have a facility that can encourage that.
I'm looking forward to consistency. I'm looking for the floors to have a similar look and feel for, you know, inviting guests from other organizations into the building to be proud to have other folks outside of the company see the JEA headquarters, because it will certainly be more representative of the work that we do.
We try to incorporate as many outdoor spaces within the building as possible. There is a balcony on every other floor on the western side of the building. We represented the river, the bridges, the outdoor environment that Jacksonville has in their architecture. And we tried to put all of this together into JEA's building to be an iconic structure in the city of Jacksonville skyline.
The building will have 7 stories of spacious offices and collaborative space with a bright customer service first floor that's open to the public. Close to JTA's Regional Transportation Center, and boasting 640 parking spaces. The new facility will be easily accessible and bring increased foot traffic to the surrounding businesses.
I love the design of this project because not only is it going to be about what is important, which is jobs and activity and people, but also retail and restaurants and a place for people to congregate. It's close to City Hall, it's close to the courthouse, it's close to the river, Laura Street. It is in the heartbeat of where all the action needs to be.
This headquarters project for JEA contributes to the well-being of the Jacksonville community by making a very strong statement that JEA is committed to downtown, is committed to the citizens of this city, its constituents, and that it's here to stay as a public entity.
It could have been built anywhere, and so for JEA to stay in downtown, I think, is critical to the understanding of the importance of our downtown. And I think when people see more development happening in that area, they have a gist for the fact that, okay, so something good is happening here. And I just think it builds community all together.
I'm excited about going to a new building. I'm excited to be part of, you know, the revitalization, the continued revitalization of downtown Jacksonville. You know, we're filling in a space that there was nothing there before. There were old buildings, but, you know, there was nothing useful for a while. And we're putting nearly 1,000 people there, employees, customers, vendors. They're all going to be part of, you know, kind of building up that part of downtown. And, you know, just the vibrancy of seeing people on the streets. I never worked in a downtown before I came to JEA, and it was really exciting for me, and I know it will be being in a new place and you know, just being a little closer to where things are happening.
This groundbreaking is a milestone, first and foremost, because we haven't had a major office tower in the core of downtown since the 1980s. And as we see increasing numbers of residents downtown, and we have almost 60,000 people who work downtown, we need our streets to be walkable and vibrant and exciting. And this both provides that urban density, and it provides that retail space that will be an opportunity for additional restaurants or additional shopping experiences for those residents and downtown workers.
There's also a great momentum and push by JEA to engage the JCEB environment, Jacksonville Small Emerging Business, women-owned businesses, minority-owned businesses in Jacksonville that need volume right now like everybody does. And so there's a lot of opportunity for small businesses to come in and help where we can get them to help.
Ryan continues to reach out to the community and its businesses for support. Our corporate-wide strategy for building inclusive and innovative partnerships with our subcontractors is a priority. We are looking to partner locally, to contract with small and emerging businesses, and build in part with minority and women-owned certified businesses.
This project will stimulate small businesses downtown simply because of where it's located. It's in the heart of everything. There's been many small businesses that have invested their heart and soul in downtown, and this will bring more opportunity and people to their product and their service.
I think it's crucial to have small and minority women-owned businesses, minority businesses involved in this project. Here's an opportunity for people to either, one, stay in business, or two, grow their business. So I think it gives us a good opportunity, and it provides a level of hope for us to move forward and keep the doors open for many people.
This is why I'm excited right now, knowing that I got a partner, because I want to believe that there may be other opportunities for us to marry each other and continue to build Jacksonville. And what's the next project that we can get Jacksonville moving in the right direction?
From the start, JEA said we want to be invested in the community all the way through the process and with the finished product, with the building as well. They encouraged us to be reaching out to interest groups around the community, very particularly the JCEB group, the governmental approval bodies. CBRE, the liaison owner's representative for JEA, has been also very mindful of, we want a fair, open process that the community would be proud of. They led us and JEA through that, and we're pleased with the outcome.
Today, we break ground on the new headquarters, a beacon at the center of the city, fresh, modern, and welcoming. World-class design, a downtown spark. This is the future of Jacksonville.
One of the things that I look forward to is being a part of a new start. It's an experience that I think probably most similar to moving into a new house. When you first go in, you're kind of unfamiliar, but then once you get accustomed to where every corner, where every hallway is, it's like home again. So I think that's probably the most important part for me, is that fresh start. I'll be a part of that. That should be interesting.
What happens now is the building takes its shape. And it's pretty exciting because it's finally going to start to become a reality, not only to us, everybody who's been working on it, but the JEA employees. They have truly probably been dying to see this thing come up. And so now it's coming, and so it'll be fun to watch.
I would say to the people of Jacksonville, embrace this. Be proud of your community. Be proud of a great decision that's been made. It's a time to celebrate. It's a time to feel good about where you live, and it's a time to enjoy moving forward as a community.
To see this groundbreaking, where people are truly looking to the future, continuing to build, continuing to invest, and moving forward knowing that there is a brighter day ahead, and we're all going to get there together, and I'm just thrilled to see this groundbreaking happening and look forward to completion of this fabulous building.
The new building provides an enormous opportunity to even be more successful in the years to come for the great JEA workforce.